But then in 2020, a new virus came our way. Poverty and plenty. Back before we understood what got so quick. You could have anything you dreamed of in a day, talking. That's not to say they never spoke, but the meaning must have. And every day the skies grew thicker, till you couldn't see the stars. So we flew in planes to find them, while down below, the governments reacted and told us all to hide away. But while we all were hidden, amidst the fear, and all the while, they remembered how to smile. They started clapping to say thank you, and calling up their mums. And while the car keys gathered, and with the skies less full of voyagers, the earth began to breathe. And so when we found the cure, and were allowed to go outside, we all preferred the world we found to the one we'd left behind. Now lie down, and dream of tomorrow, and all the things that we can do. And who knows, if you dream hard enough, maybe some of them will come true. We now call it the Great Realization, but that's the story of how it started, and why hindsight's 2020.